Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. We are picking these cards, Taurus. If you want more clarity, guys, I have a pick a card love reading coming right after this general energy, so you can stay tuned for that. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys, Taurus. So let's start with the cards for your general energies first, guys. So we have Nine of Pentacles in reverse, Page of Wands and Judgment in reverse. So in your situation, guys, Taurus, it may be in your work situation or in your relationship. So you were expecting something in your work, maybe some lucrative returns on your projects or some kind of an upcoming financial deal. So it may be something work related, but your expectations have not been met. So maybe for some reason, maybe it may be the reason, maybe some delays or suspensions, or you trusted someone with some work, maybe something to do, some responsibility, and this person has proved you wrong. They have done or they have not done the work you allotted to them. So some kind of stress, anxiety because of that, guys. Or it may be even in this relationship, maybe you expected this person to be different or behave in a different way, but you trusted them also, and this person has acted in such a way that has squashed your expectations, and you are simply in disbelief that you trusted them and you thought of them in such a way and they have proved you wrong. And maybe for some of you, in your circumstance, you are taking care of people who are sick. Maybe, guys, it may be someone from your family or it may be this person you love. So they are sick. Or it may be your energy, you are sick and you are being taken care of by someone. And though you are putting in a lot of efforts and trying really hard, you find your situation, having no control, you feel, guys. But you need not worry, Taurus. I also see that there is a positive change coming up. It may be a good message that is reaching you or good news coming your way, guys. It may be from someone, it may be from your friend, or it may be a work related news. So some positive news or change is coming up very soon, Taurus, and you can be happy for that. So though your situation looks like it is something out of control, there is a positive news, favorable news reaching you very soon, Taurus. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. It is King of Swords in reverse. So maybe in your relationship, this person you are in connection with, maybe you are still in confusion. You don't know what is in their heart, whether they have good intentions or bad intentions. You don't know what it is, but today you will know what it is, guys, because we saw there is some kind of a news reaching you. It may be a good news regarding this person you love. So maybe you were on the wall, you didn't know whether to think this way or that way about this person. But I see that there is a good change happening in this connection, guys. And maybe this person really loves you and they are loyal towards this connection. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's Four of Cups in reverse. So looks like there are new offers, opportunities reaching you, and you are progressing in a positive way in your career situation, Taurus. So that is the reading for you all today, Taurus. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Taurus. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is the card for those who chose this card. So I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card first. It is an angel card, guys. So I pick cards randomly from the deck for you all, guys. So we have an angel card. It just means angels are here guiding us today in your circumstance, and this card stands for strength, protection and courage. So in your situation, maybe you may have some kind of a dream, a vision in your situation guiding you, aligning your life maybe to fulfill your purpose. So whatever you love to do, maybe you may suddenly feel inclined to do certain things, maybe take up some path. It may be a career path or it may be a hobby, something which you feel really inspired to do, something which you are subconsciously guided, and it is all for your own good, guys. And that activity or that whatever effort you are putting in, it's going to change the way things are in your situation, guys. It is simply going to give you more confidence, give you strength, and you will feel guided. And we often feel let down or pulled down by the challenges we face and all that negative thoughts and emotions that we have, and we are so much afraid. So we need that inner strength, and this card stands for that inner strength, guys. So no matter whatever the circumstances are today, you are lovingly guided and you will have that intuition pointing you towards the right choices today, and you need not fear. And this angel is here assisting us today, giving us that strength and protection that we need in our life today, guys, in our circumstances today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card for those who chose this card. It is Citrine. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, you need to build your relationship with love and trust, and this card stands for joyful expression, happiness, and letting go of all negativity that we have. So the way to build a strong foundation in our relationship through love and trust, how do we do that? It is simply by spending time with that other person, doing something fun, maybe doing some activity that is fun, where you enjoy each other and where you laugh and play around, feel happy, feel adventurous. So this is the time for you to go for that positive attitude or positive things in whatever you are doing. Find something funny or positive to tell that other person, and you will feel joyous, happy, and the same way this person will also feel loved and happy to be with you, spend time with you. And that is the this card, guys, the energy with this card. It stands for happiness and joyful expressions. So the way we enjoy the circumstance, enjoy this relationship with this other person, it inspires them to give up the sadness or whatever pain they have in their heart. So you need not hold back, you need not hold back from being happy today, guys. So this may be your energy or their energy towards you. So you are happy, you are changing the situation for this person, inspiring them, or they are happy with you, inspiring you to be happy. And do not forget, happiness brings more happiness. So you need to be happy no matter what. So this is the time for that, guys, to radiate happiness. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the readings I post every day. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks again for watching. Bye, guys. Love you all.